it's definitely the largest fire that I've ever worked. The most damage. Looking at our neighbors, our community, our family, our friends, and looking at everything that they've worked for their entire lives just lost in a matter of seconds, it's very devastating.